Namaskar. June 23rd marks the anniversary of the terrorist bombing of Air India Flight 182 that killed 329 innocent people, including 268 Canadians and 24 Indians. This terrible incident revealed to the world the heavy cost that Khalistani terrorism could inflict on humanity. Today, I join the families and friends of the victims and share their deep sorrow and pain as we pay homage to their memory. The terrorist bombing of the Air India Flight 182 remains the worst terrorist attack on Canada and the worst aviation disaster after 9/11. The majority of the victims were Canadians, and the bombing was the result of a conspiracy conceived, planned, and executed in Canada. This was principally a Canadian tragedy, but it was also a British tragedy, an American tragedy, an Indian tragedy, a global tragedy. It is fitting that Canada commemorates this day as the National Day of Remembrance of Victims of Terrorism. No religion, faith, or cause can justify such violence. Our most enduring memorial to the victims will be rededicating ourselves to fighting and eliminating terrorism and militancy with strong determination and joint action. Namaskar.